Yes, let me go straight to the point. It's actually about the Onosagye and Obaseki issue. I am no longer comfortable with the way and manner our people in Europe, the Edo people in Europe, coming on social media to attack the young man, then trying to buy time with Obaseki. You see, it is very obvious that a lot of people fight light. You shouldn't fight anybody because you cannot do what they are doing. Yes, Donald Sagan made his error. Fine, I accept. He had a very golden opportunity to ask Obaseki a question that would make Obaseki to rigmarole without giving an appropriate answer. But he allowed himself to be carried away by his emotion. But I am not too against that. No need of him asking if Obaseki knows him. Yeah, Obaseki no be mate. He pass Obaseki. As a Nigerian citizen, he pass Obaseki. Obaseki cannot use his money to do what John Osage is doing in Edo State. He has not done it for me. He has not done it for any member of my family. But I have seen the people in the other families he has been helping. He has been helping in Edo State. So in as much as helping other families, actually he's helping me and it's also helping my own family. I don't have to wait for him to help me personally before I will come out here to defend him. We need to protect the young man. Because these old fools, before you know it, they'll start planning to get the young man down. But not in our time. We're no longer going to allow it again. Most of you are waiting for this Europe. You people will only come back to Edo State. You will see your small family. They make sure say they're doing okay. We'll travel, go back. How other people they leave, we don't care. Now go to Europe, now go they do video call for about 2 hours. Make people they watch because when I get free data, as one they use. When I don't ever come to Edo State, make when I enter street, ask me how will they survive, how the government they go, what will be our plan. We get plan. When are they come? No, they come. But John Osage will come to Edo State. He'll be looking, he'll be going from one street to another, looking for people that are passing through severe pains and disease that have no money to treat themselves. And the young man will make sure they are treated. Now that they come out for social media, they attack like this. They are pissed, in get problem with Obaseki. It is a great shame on you people. When I went to Europe, a great shame. So I'm disappointed. I don't know the young man yet. Only I've been following him up on social media, the good things he has been doing. I've even visited the center in Edo State myself. I don't live in Edo State, though I was born and bred up there. I did within Nigeria, they do my hawk so they go. They gather my information because whether this government like them or not, we go clear them. One time, we go clear them. But you people in overseas, you are only out there talking. You are only out there talking. And the talk is no longer helping us anymore. It's becoming too prevalent. It's becoming too very much. We cannot do anything with your talk anymore. Coming on social media to talk all the time. You are over there. Come to Nigeria and do it. I have been in Nigeria. I've been attacking the Nigerian government. I am not afraid of anyone. But I decided to calm down because I discovered that I'm a warrior. Warrior does not reveal his acts. A warrior does not reveal his acts until the ass reveals it. So I have to pipe low. Let this time take its due course. The time must come. The time must definitely come when we will do shege on this present government. They and their families, we have nowhere to run to. In this old world, we have the network. We are building it. They built their network to become criminals, eating our money, embezzling our money. They planned everything. So we're also planning to get them out of power and make sure we do the right thing in the government. So thank you all. John Osage, we owe him a lot of respect and protection. He is one of us. Yes, he might have made his mistake. I don't care. We need to protect him. What is all this nonsense all about?